Hallo Bros und willkommen zu Fixier und Profile Production in Nathbar. So, come on right here. So, one other thing I really don't like now when they add a scorched earth is that you can't have the boomerang in normal earth. Because I really love the boomerang. I fell in love with it directly as I got it. I mean, come on, the boomerang is like crazy. I can take down anything with it. I tried to take down an earth giant or whatever that was called, and that did not work though. I went at it with the boomerang for like 20 minutes, then I gave up and it was force timed it and looked that much health for that. I was surprised I hadn't taken it down. But it might have been something wrong. Maybe you can take them down with the boomerang. Alright, so when I played a bit offline, I swam around in the ocean a bit. I actually found a place where you could get oil, but I haven't gotten oil. Because I focus mainly on getting what I needed. And it was one thing I needed if I ever get the inventory up. I now have the cementing place. So that means that I actually can make the saddle now. I got all the resources on me, so it wouldn't have to take too long time. It's actually the exact right number, so we won't have any overweight items on us. The saddle actually weighs more than resources, so I'm a little surprised of. That should actually be impossible. The resources should actually weigh exactly the same as the saddle. But that's actually good in some parts, but in those parts it's actually not like that. The thing is weighs less than all of the items put together. That is good in when you like to use the tree platform. So now let's go and get my little shark. Should have forgot what I named it. Alright, what did I name you? Cedra. Alright. Yay! I can swim to the bottom of the ocean. Let's go and get it. So I can't get oil. Well, that's a fail. Alright, let's see what it is. 250, don't need more. Stamina is 350. I think I'm gonna increase it. Alright, this means we have the possibility now of actually getting the sea relics. That's gonna be hell of a hard task. I think I'm gonna look in more exactly where it is, like watch someone else getting the sea relics. Just so we won't have to spend like 50 episodes on getting just the sea relic. There shall be two in the water. That's as far I know. That's all the other relics on land. Different difficulty case. Lucius, you can be leveled up. You can be leveled up. Oh, you can level up more than once. Alright. Let's increase your health. I want it to 300 before I'm happy. This was called Polymeus. So let's actually look into that saddle. Stego, Archetavis. I don't think I have that actually. Like Peumia and Ichasaurus, Apache, Trike, Bellafobulbul, Terrorbird, Cobramus. That actually might be it, but I'm not sure. Gillenius, Megalosaurus, Manta, Dedicorus, I think I actually was that. Sarco, Diplostatus, Diabear, Arano, Mammoth, Acolyte, Saddle, Pelagamo. I actually managed to get Moth, Keratin, Cemented Plate. So I made a pistol. That was really weak. It was weak as hell. I wonder what the hell is this? Right, at least in this it's more. And it's this I want, the boomerang. Because this the boomerang is so damn OP. You can get down anything, and it's you don't even need to be high level to get it. I could take down a scorpion without even having to die. Alright, after, because we have a shot, we can now go and attack on a seafront. I want that. I want to try it out. Alright, what exists in this little sea? There you are. Damn it. So hard to actually use this. Right, now I got enough oxygen. Now let's go down and actually collect it. 6 shitten. That's pretty good. Can I seriously not collect this? I'm sure. Apparently not. That's a little bad. There's another shark over there. I don't want to go too close to them. But that always ends badly. Things like that always end badly. Let's see. I'm gonna increase the damage. What is a high level shark's health at? Get cold directly when I go into the water. That's a little weird, I think. Well, it's afternoon. But the one thing I found in the center also was a pair of glasses that I used for skin for the helmet. I used it. I like the look. It looks really good. Alright, so what is it we have to do now? We pretty much have to either go into the water sea for the relic, or we have to do something else. I think I made those some more bullets. Yeah, I made a couple of more. Pretty sure I'm not strong enough to take down T-Rex, but I might be able to take it down with the tranquilizers. Oh come on, damn game. Really, again? I hate the game. It is seriously locks me in the floor. Alright, you said you couldn't use a rifle with attachments on? But I want to be sure about that. Stop! Alright, I'm gonna kill you. Where are you? Come here. Alright guys, dinner time! Sorry, apparently you didn't become dinner time. That's annoying as hell. Certified tranquilizer, I don't know if that works. Do you know I have attachment on this? No, the attachment disappears. Let's take the other rifle then. Becoming night time. I might take Saren and do a little scouting mission, just to see if there are any T-Rex around. Get a berries into the night. And it's trying to get past that. I need to empty this inventory. I'm gonna drop all the berries I don't need. Pretty much the berries to take up most space. Well, I know as to when I started, at least here on the normal official art, is when you ate the berries, they gave back water and food. But on the scorched earth, it doesn't. So it's really hard to survive there. I died like 3 times before I figured out a place where I could settle down. Can't see a shit, so I have to try to do it anyway. We get a couple of wall torches. Did I unlock them? I think I did. That's enough. I haven't had a tour for like forever now. Not unlock the wall torch. My shoes are nearly broke. Ammo. Oh yeah, I got a little more oil also. Right, for an assault rifle I need 60 polymer. Wait, I need cementic paste in its own form too, and that's 50 of it? No. I have to find a beaver's nest somewhere. It must be somewhere, right? Well, do I need to update the Artem? That could cause chaos. No wait, the orcs update that map. I'm sure of that. Because the ruins weren't in from the beginning. They came in afterwards. Saren, daytime's coming. Hope you have slept well, if you slept at all. If you haven't slept at all, it might be a little tiresome. Thank you. Where could a T-Rexus be? There used to be one here. Where could it have gone? It's an Alpha Raptor over there. Can you actually tame an Alpha Raptor, I wonder? I don't seem to see any T-Rexes. Is that bad? though I want to test out how powerful the narcotic bullets are. But I'm going back with Sarah. I think I'm gonna try this on the Alpha Raptor. If I can tame an Alpha Raptor, that one will be OP. I would replace Seven with it for sure. But the question is, can you actually tame the Alphas? You can pick them up with an army tailor, so they might actually not be tameable. That must be a Dilo. Yeah, I can't see any Raptor up there. So, let's see if we can do a grabber on. Because I need more Raptors. If I ever gonna do this, I need more Raptors. That's what I'm sure about. Alright, the Alpha Raptor is nothing I'm gonna try this on. I don't even wish to try to land anywhere close to it. Any Raptor? Over there, I don't know where they're actually doing. I think I see an Alpha Argentavis. Or it might be another Alpha Raptor, so... Seriously, nothing here! I think I see T-Rexes. If that actually are T-Rexes, that would be good. Then I know at least where they are. They're surviving them? That would be another whole other deal. Is that an Alpha T-Rex? I don't trust that. I need to seriously change something OP so I can seriously clear out the alphas. Because the alphas are too many now. Oh, there's the albino! I've been looking for you. The albino one was the one I was looking for, because that was always the closest one. But that's good, then we know where it is. I used all the narcotic for making narcotic arrows, bullets, I mean. Why didn't it occur to me to actually save some? No! Land on the roof, I tell you! Yeah, I done something wrong. I'm gonna check all your inventory. You don't have any. 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 What was the last thing I tamed? It was my short, but that I know doesn't have it. I already cleared out its inventory. I'm pretty sure this won't be enough, but we have to try. I could actually start a narcotic farm. Narcotic, then we're gonna go and actually attempt that. I'm gonna bring one thing with me, and that's the scorpion. Because that has narcotic itself, but if it tries to kill the T-Rex after I got it down, if I actually do get it down, if I don't get it down, I'm pretty much gonna turn on God Command. Because I presume I would be enough, strong enough now, but in case not, I don't want to lose my stuff. Probably not enough, but we have to try. There's one narcotic there. It's gonna be bad. It's gonna be so bad. I'm gonna need meat also. A lot of it. Might try to kill a couple of Otavius, because I know those give prime meat. I suppose T-Rex torpor should be pretty high, so we're gonna aim as much as we can on the bullet. Just so we can get it for as high. As it possibly can be. Alright. Guys, I need all of you, most of you meat. You have 17, I'll take that. You have 6 only, so I don't give you that. You don't have any. You don't have any either. Take one more stack from me then. You have 55 rotten meat. Enable following. It's gonna be bad. Alright, where's the albino now? I know it was here earlier, so it should be... Oh, it's all the way over there. Maybe we can find another of the tandem. Ouch. Alright, the dialogues are not liking me here. This is really stupid of me, isn't it? Okay, I'm gonna just... Alright, I'm playing a lot of score charts, so that's why there are so many kill commands. What the hell? I don't care to climb this rock. I can do it, pretty sure of it. But just in case not, I'm still gonna do this. Come back here! Oh, I hit it! I actually hit it! I thought I wouldn't hit it from here. Where are you going? No, I'm going off it. It's not getting away from me. Alright, it's coming. Why is it running from me? No, this will never work as long as it runs from me. I got it down! Please tell me it's not drowning. I don't think it's drowning. I'm taming a T-Rex. It's female, right? No, it's male. Alright, the top is 1,550. Alright, that's very high. Alright, the T-Rex will probably take a very long time to tame. So, according to my T-Rex standard, I will probably do a lot of the taming off-screen. Anything that comes close to here, I will kill. I really hope it's not drowning. If you know that, I'm gonna probably cheat my way to another T-Rex. Not force tame, but at least to get it down and clear out the area around it, because this T-Rex was running from me for some reason. I don't know. Must have been scared. Oh, it's only level 1. A long time it'll take before E. That's 50. I think that's a standard these days. You have a little meat on you. Yeah, take that. Actually, your poison is actually just knockdown poison. So, actually, if I actually would manage to harvest your poison, I could actually use it to take down these guys. Now it eats. Oh, that is pretty good. Not too bad. How much health did it actually take on all those bullets? Barely anything. That's pretty good. The arrows take a lot of damage. No, I don't dare to stand on it. Who knows what could happen. It does look a pretty little bit scary. Actually, I have to take a screenshot of this. Minor lag from the screenshot. But yes, the picture shall be get killed. I have a tear. I'm taming it right on now. I hope it doesn't drown because it's around in water, but I believe it will be mine. Actually, how much, when we wait here for it to get tamed, let's just zoom in on the Rex saddle. Let's see. It should Apache, Raptor, Trike, yeah. Bestafalo, Terror Bird, Copperness, Megalodon, Gallimus, Godius, Stego, Manta, Dire Bear, Deathcrusher, Sarco, Penmentorum, Arana, Mammoth, Ankali, Duckrustaptus, Pelimagus, Megalodon, Sabertooth, Woodley, Rhino, Parasail Platform, I think I know what the Parasail is, Carno, Allosaurus, Atrosaurus, Argetavis, Bronto, what? What happened? You're keeping an eye on it, right? Where's the Rex saddle? Tesla does quads. Spino, there's the Rex saddle. I don't have enough to unlock it, but by next level we will have it. Alright, after this, I know exactly what's gonna be next. But there aren't any of them around my area. I've not seen them in a long time. That's when I made them extinct. But I might be able to find someone somewhere along the coast. And that way down, because here it's pretty much like a suicide mission. I'm probably thinking, should I really get tamed? I'm very young, I have a long life ahead. Should I really be tamed and work for this guy? I'm not sure. Looks like you're actually thinking about something. Could try to do a 360 no scope on it. I'm not gonna shoot it, but I'm gonna see if I can do it. No, that failed completely. Yeah. It doesn't work well, does it? I'm not gonna be stuck on you, you know. I'm gonna do Clips of Scorch after eventually, but for right now I'm gonna keep the official arc until I'm done with it at least. I might actually do some Scorch Earth, but that's only if I can figure out how to delete the set. Because right now I'm testing it out and I'm really liking it. I decided also that I'm gonna try to build a stone house, the official Scorch Earth house. Also find the Colosseum. That was a really scary place. And they're all like Kristen in the middle of the Colosseum. I think I know what's down there. I don't know how to get down there though. I don't even know if you're supposed to be able to get down there. But if you are, I know exactly what's down there. Okay, I can stand on it wherever I want. Okay, how long have I recorded? I didn't never check that. Well, it's soon the end of the time. I probably will be online and just keeping it getting tamed. And while it's nearly done, that's probably when I'm gonna start recording again. Oh crap! I overshot it. But what I can see is that I'm gonna need to kill things. Because I have to kill things to get more meat. That's gonna take me a good while. I don't know, don't want to leave it also. Might actually go over to our Argitators and kill a couple of them. Because Argitators can give prime meat, and prime meat are really good for taming everything that eats meat then. Alright, come over here. Right. You stay here. Because you're annoying when you're following me. Actually, how much torpor does it got right now? I'm gonna hide its torpor level because it can end up me being away a long time. I should have calculated how much torpor needed it would be. I was gonna look into it so you can actually tame alphas. You want to kill me? I don't think so. Only 10 raw meat. Well, let's just go over. Actually, are you gonna want to try this? Down on one hit! Damn! What level are you? 7? Alright, now we know how we can tame an army of those, at least. Watch it, David. Hey. What's I supposed to kill him on his face? Yeah, take some more meat. I'm gonna go over there and kill the other before we end this. It's gonna end badly. Hey, I did kill it! Hey, where are you going? Come here! Come here! Hey! Hey! What are you doing up there? Shut down! It's a no-fly zone! It's a no-fly zone! Come down! I want to kill you. You're annoying me as hell right now. See, 2 raw prime meat. You understand why I kill all the tailors, right? Alright, but we're gonna end it here, and next time we're gonna jump right into when the T-Rex is nearly tamed. Because I don't want to have to do it all from the beginning. I mean from where we are right now, because if it is like that, it's not gonna be good. And if something weird happens, I'm just gonna take down another T-Rex and pretty much set it to the same principle as what we have right now. But that was all I had for this time then, so hit like and subscribe, and see you next time. Bye-bye!